Dr. Buddy. And Asta, if we could have you. I was given a lot of information as introduction to all of them, but I think I'll dispense with that. Producer, of course, needs no introduction except for the fact that, owing to the fact that if after 40 years of being a legendary filmmaker, you are still 12 fail, you don't need an introduction. Dr. Parekh, of course, is one of our leading mental health experts in this country. I was very happy to work with him on a book on the COVID epidemic, probably the first book. And even as the lockdown was happening, he was making that book happen. Welcome, Dr. Parekh. It is wonderful to have you. And Asta, of course, she has, in the last couple of years, made a real impact with her podcast, which is so wonderfully titled Slow Down with Asta. And one just needs to listen to that to be able to slow down. As Anuja, who has been behind this, putting this together, mentioned in one of her mails that it's at times the best thing one does during the course of the day, listen to some of her podcasts. Yay. Thank you, Asta, for doing this. I'll just, before we get into the release proper of the book, I'll invite Vidhu to say a few words.
So this is a very, very special day for me, because I think this book has taken a few years, and I really want to thank Shantanu and Dr. Rajesh Parekh, with whom actually this whole journey started. When we came to know the first time that Isha was unwell, Rajesh, what I call Dr. Parekh, Rajesh flew with me and Anu all the way to Canada to Edmonton. You remember that? How many years back to that? So this journey has started with him, and I'm so happy that he's here releasing this book for us. Thank you very much. And I really, really, the patience that Shantanu has had is remarkable, and the job that Anuja, who will not like to like her, she is hiding because I mentioned her name, but she, along with Shantanu, did a great job of finally putting the book together. I'm extremely thankful, Anuja, Shantanu, and for you to come. I heard your podcast first time yesterday, so I'm a new convert. Thank you.
Thank you. Dr. Parekh, if you could just say a few words.
First of all, it's great to see so many, excuse me, familiar faces over here, and of course have friends on the podium. I guess you're just waiting to hear what everybody else has to say. So, welcome, thank you for being here, and those are my few words.
Thank you, Dr. Parekh. This is something that I think should be recorded with my book releases now. None of us leaves this store without a copy of the book and a receipt for it, please. You know, that's a condition. As I say, I tell Prashant not to allow anybody out of this store without a copy of the book. On that finding order in this order.
Thank you.
Anuja, I think Isha has a message for all of us from Canada. If you could play that, please. Master. Dr. Parekh, I'd like to start this with you. And one of the things that I'd like to clarify at the outset, and this will be a sort of open conversation sort of thing where I'm not just the one asking questions. I might have a question, or Didu sir might have an observation to make, Dr. Parekh will have. Anybody who wants to